When you've completed your fluid transfer and you're ready to make your sterile disconnection, you will simply remove the protective thumb latch cover, press the thumb latch, and make the disconnection. It's as simple as that.